Hi, thanks for joining me again at this empty Lakeview United Church. I'm Nathan Pellebuck, the music director and choir director here, and this is another empty church concert. Before I get to the music, you're probably noticing that I've drastically changed my appearance this week. I guess it was maybe due to boredom while in isolation, or maybe just the desire to try something different. I figure now's the time. But fortunately, as my niece says, it's just hair. It'll grow back, but not today. So for today, I picked a few songs that I thought might be appropriate for Palm Sunday. And the first one is a setting of a Hosanna.
Hosanna to the Son of David, the King of Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the
second piece is one that came through as a request actually by my parents. So Mom and Dad, thank you guys for watching, and this song is for you.
My people cry, all who dwell speak my word to them. Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Is it I, Lord? I have heard you calling in the night. I will go, Lord, if you need me. I will hold your people in my heart. I, the Lord of snow and flame, I will tend the poor and lame. I will set a feast for this bread I will provide till their hearts be satisfied. I will give my life to them. Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord.
So before I get to this last song, I just wanted to thank you all again for watching and for listening and for sending in your comments and song selections. I hope in the meantime, all of you are keeping safe and healthy and doing what you can do to get through the monotony, I guess, of isolation, but also that you guys are able to keep in touch with people in contact either by technology or by telephone. And I hope that these videos bring you some sense of community and maybe some things to reflect on again. And I appreciate all of you guys for listening. This last piece is probably one of my favorite spiritual songs. And it is His Eyes on the Sparrow.
Why should I be discouraged? Why should the shadows fall? should my heart be lonely and long for heaven and home. When Jesus is my portion, a constant friend is he. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. For his eye is on the sparrow, and I know I'm free. For his eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. Let not your thank you.
So thanks again for listening, and I'll see you again next week. Take care.